So today our topic is how to automate what all commands we give in EC2 instance while when we log into it or when we want to sort of create the auto scaling group. In that case, how you can automate all of that stuff and put back your application onto the new instance automatically. Okay, so this is in continuation to the previous lectures, and now today our lecture is going to be auto scaling group. Okay, so let's see how we can do that. So first, create two EC2 instances. Okay, go to EC2 and create like you create, but there is one change. I'll tell you where the change is. So when you are just taking up any EC2 instance, so for now take the T2 micro, okay, which is the free version. Okay, so now there is a change here on this page. So when you come to this page, the configuration instance page, here go to advanced details. In advanced details, you can put automate everything whatever you have already done earlier in the earlier video. What you can do is just create a file. If you want to create a file, you can create new file and put these commands in that file. So first thing is, this is a Linux command, so this is going to call the bash script to run. Okay, this is going to be your top always. Then sudo su would elevate the privileges. Yum update minus y would change update the instance. Yum install httpd would install the instances. Service httpd starts the httpd server. Config check config httpd on is a command which is going to keep that instance or keep that httpd running even after you restart it. Okay, so this is the command. So this is what the assignment was that day for you people, to know what is that command which is going to help you when if you restart the system also, httpd server should automatically come online. Okay, this was that command. So now after that, we are going to go into the var www.html file. In that we are going to paste or we are going to put the what we have seen yesterday, right? So this is a small HTML code which we are going to put. Okay,